great hook and splashes it home for three. Celtics back with an eight.
Yeah, the Bucks had a great option. They abandoned them for a stretch. The Celtics have started to knock some home. This, if they could ever pull this out, keep some pressure on the, you know, huge win over a great team in a fourth quarter where you can come back. So Kemba got the turnover, gets his head up, and open three. Or Jason, excuse me. After that play.
He is going to stay on the floor. That was the first three for Tatum tonight. Giannis at the line shooting two. He's 3 for 5 at the line so far. Adetokounmpo missed two games this year back in early January with back spasms, and then on Monday with a left knee issue. Back tonight, played 30 minutes. Gets 1 of 2 at the line. He's got 11 points, 8 rebounds, 7 assists. His team is up 9 with 3 to go as they look for their 8th consecutive win. A season high, only loss in the last 20. The East right now, it's the three teams and then everybody else, Philadelphia, Brooklyn, and East Bucks. Our bounce off of Boston, 6 to shoot. Coming up tomorrow on TNT, we've got Portland at Miami and Philadelphia in L.A. to face the Lakers, and then on Saturday against the Clippers on NBA TV. DiVincenzo puts it on the deck. Is it rejected by Tice? Ahead to Walker, 3 on 2. Hits the trailer.
Це спеціальний гімн?
Чудово. Я ж казав, що буде тихо.
Чудово.
Because of an illness. Back tonight with 18 points and 8 rebounds, and it's a 6-point game. Walton hasn't missed at the line. 10 for